Living Music with John W. Cummings is made possible on WRHR 90.5 FM by National Ambulance. For complete in-home recovery, nursing services, and transportation, National Ambulance, with everything for home recovery, call 24 hours a day. And Rochester Coca-Cola Bottling Corporation and A.L. Anderson & Sons, sellers and bottlers of the products of the Coca-Cola Corporation, along with Anderson's Beverages and Schweppes Ginger Ale and Soda.
Listening to the Mississippi Mud, which I'm sure you will realize was probably covered by a large snowbank. But we know that music beats stress, lowers the blood pressure, and much, much more. So that Georgie Heisel and Bobo Anderson, all those boys keep in shape. Music can help lower your blood pressure, reduce your heart rate, help you relax, raise your tolerance to pain, reduce stress, relieve insomnia, and even help you breeze through housework, the doctors say. Now, this is not a geography lesson. We just finished doing a number about Mississippi. And now we'd like to do one for our good friend Don Cook and Georgie Heisel, the Ice Cube King. We'll give you now Back Home in Indiana by Red Nichols, featuring Bobby Goodrich and Manny Klein.
Back home in Indiana,
One of the great tunes in 1959. Everyone loved it. It was called Margie. And we now have Red Nichols Do For You, Margie, dedicated to Shirley and Randy Beechner. Let's change bands, and we'll go to the poet of the clarinet, Artie Shaw, who loved to feature the music of Cole Porter. But on this tune, it's one that Artie wrote himself, and it's called and dedicated to Boston, the Back Bay Shuffle. Thank you. Here is something different. Let's march around the dining room table to the music of Henry Mancini, the famous New York pianist who moved to Hollywood and still lives there. Henry wrote the score for The Pink Panther and The Return of the Pink Panther, and now the triumphant tour de force of John Philip Sousa's Stars and Stripes Forever will show you another facet of Mancini's ability.
Living Music with John W. Cummings is made possible on WRHR 90.5 FM by National Ambulance. For complete in-home recovery, nursing services, and transportation, National Ambulance, with everything for home recovery, call 24 hours a day. And Rochester Coca-Cola Bottling Corporation and A.L. Anderson & Sons, sellers and bottlers of the products of the Coca-Cola Corporation, along with Anderson's Beverages and Schweppes Ginger Ale and Soda.
We have discovered another Benny Goodman number that we would like to dedicate to Lennon Lily Anderson and Dick Lippincott. And this will be Benny Goodman, and I've Got It Bad, recorded in 1978, Hollywood, California. The composer is Duke Ellington. This tune is a light change of pace featuring the famous guitar soloist Cal Collins. Thank you. Benny Goodman, and we're dedicating our next number to Betty Dennis, Barbara Cole, Karen Cole, and Jimmy Dennis. This is the Goodman's arrangement of The Lamp is Low, composed by Fletcher Henderson, featuring Peter Jolly on piano. Should know, it doesn't matter if you like classical music, hard rock, or anything in between, the kind of music you feel comfortable with will be good for you. That's what you should listen to if you want to be healthier and happy. So let's get happy and healthy with our all-time favorite, Tommy Dorsey, Once in a While, along with the Modern Airs. Thank you.
someone else may be nearer your heart. Ooh. Once in a while, will you dream of the moments I shared with you? Moments before we two drifted apart. Yesterday's memories, knowing you'll think of me once in a while. Ooh.
The calming influence of music is also a reason for housewives to listen to music while doing their household chores. It helps put them in a happier frame of mind and makes their tasks much easier. So now, with the help of the original Glenn Miller Orchestra, featuring Maury Portell on drums, the bugle call rang. To give you a very warmly sensitive, revealing, and moving melody presented by the Glenn Miller Orchestra, the Song of the Volga Boatman, and the soloist Lenny Hambro on alto saxophone.
¶¶
Living Music with John W. Cummings is made possible on WRHR 90.5 FM by National Ambulance. For complete in-home recovery, nursing services, and transportation, National Ambulance, with everything for home recovery, call 24 hours a day. And Rochester Coca-Cola Bottling Corporation and A.L. Anderson & Sons, sellers and bottlers of the products of the Coca-Cola Corporation, along with Anderson's Beverages and Schweppes Ginger Ale and Soda.
Our next selection makes us think about New Orleans and the marvelous Mardi Gras and all the fun and the Saints Go Marching In by one of our favorite, Red Nichols, recorded in 1959. Let It Go Red.
Thank you.
Avalon, featuring Mo Schneider on trombone and Red Nichols on trumpet. What better way to go along in the same mood, familiar music, and now give you Tommy Dorsey, I'm Getting Sentimental Over You.
I'm getting sentimental over you, over you.
Living Music with John W. Cummings is made possible on WRHR 90.5 FM by National Ambulance. For complete in-home recovery, nursing services, and transportation, National Ambulance, with everything for home recovery, call 24 hours a day. And Rochester Coca-Cola Bottling Corporation and A.L. Anderson & Sons, sellers and bottlers of the products of the Coca-Cola Corporation, along with Anderson's Beverages and Schweppes Ginger Ale and Soda.
And now how about a little patriotic music to liven up the affair with good old Red Nichols doing the Battle Hymn of the Republic. Thank you. very, very pleasant afternoon, and we'd like to tell you that if you have any requests, any tunes, any melodies, any show tunes, Broadway, if you would kindly drop us a card, call us on the phone. Our phone number is 381-4353. If you wish to drop a card, the station WRHR 2596 Baird Road, Penfield, New York, 14526. Thanks for listening.